Sanibonani ma-MK amahle, sanibonani ma-MK amahle. Yho, angazi noba nani nisimayila njengami nala enikhona. Angazi noma nijabule njengami nala nikhona because kula malanga lawo nje, hey, benginestress because bengazi ukuthi kwenzakalani. Yabo namhlanje bengimamele i-interview yaka Kevin Smith, one of the political analysts. Achaza kahleke le ndaba le yaka section 46. Uyichazile ma MK amahle and indaba ezimnandi ukuthi ena angeke ambize umngani wakhe ukuthi azomrescue this time. This time i-case yokuyohlala e-parliament izomele ikhulunywe ama-political parties kuphela. Akuna anyone ozo-interfera. Uzogcina nje ngokuthi bafonelane, baxoxe, bakhale. Bayakhala lapho bakhona and basalelwe less than 14 days ukuthi ena iindaba zabo bazikhulume zisotheke out if kuyavunyelwana ukuthi kuyahanjwe kuyohlalwa ephalamende or not. But ke CMK ke ubaba wethu shilo wathi uchazileke ke into azifunayo, but engiyithanda kakhulu ke ukuthi ena if ayenzakali intando yakhe ubaba akuyi kuyohlalwa kwephalamende. If uRamaphosa uyahamba usayohlala esabayo i-president e-ANC, ubaba akayi ePhalamende. Njengoba ufikile noGwete bathi bona no bayaya ePhalamende noRamaphosa, which is ubaba uthi cha, angeke mina ngize ngene ePhalamende kusase khona leya ndoda. Sayazike ke le ndoda ukuthi yokeke eyenze i-ANC ukuthi ibe khona la ikhona. Sifuni ANC, some of us today, because of that man. So ke ezimnandi ukuthi kunokuthi possibilities are singaya ke sibuyele kuma-voting stations. Yabona ke leyo ngiyithande kakhulu. Baselelwe yi-14 days ukuthi ba-resolve le isho ababhekene nayo. If bayahluleka back to the voting stations, kuwukuthi I think ila sibafuna khona siyobaphinda futhi. So baphinda ke this time bayoshaywa yi-DA, bashaywe nayo i-EFF. Bazohlala le emsileni, baya le emsileni. Nabona lama ballot papers ethu abawatshontshile abayenza ukuthi baqualify ukuthi bahlaleli babe la bakhona manje, because according to the way sivote ngakhona umkhonto uphume izwe lonke, they don't qualify to be where they are today. It's because of corruption abayenzile. So ke ma-MK asithandazeni ukuthi sibuyele kuma voting stations. Angisho ufikile noGwete bathi no abafuni ngoRamaphosa wabo, maybe nabo seba ama-beneficial ase-Stellenbosch. But ke angeke baze bahlale. Ngiyayithanda u-section 46, ngiyamuthanda ngoba uvalele kwawubaba wabo lo ngaphandle. Akangeni, akathuthe tu. Hey, angimkhohlwa that day baphume e-IEC basimala basho ukuthi asimtholile umsholozi, simvalele nomnyango, akangenanga. OkaNkulunkulu umntwana, ningathi nithi aphutshuke ngapha, nithi nimsemakhoti apho uphutshuke kangekho umsholozi ANC, uphutshuke kangekho umsholozi. Mina ngini ngabe sengiyagive up. Anyway ke this is not all about nina ma-MK amahle. Indaba ngezimnandi ke ukuthi ena kungenzeka sibuyeleke kuma-voting stations. Baselelwe u-14 days ukuthi ba-decide ukuthi bayenzani, bayamkhipha. If abamkhiphi kuzoyenzakala ngentando kababa, siyobuyela siyovota. And basincede bangasifaki, bangasibuyiseli u-IEC. Asifundi leya drama leya. Hayi ngizithandile ke lezo. Section 46 uvalele ngaphandle, akana say. Izosolva yilaba besiyobavotela kuphela, ifuna bona. Ayifuni anyone, nathi nje siyamamemba ayisifuni, mara-ke ngoba thina siphethe ubaba wethu. Uthini ubaba? Uthi akaphume, if akaphumi back to the voting stations. Siyabonga baba, ave sikuthanda wena. Zuma xhamalala.